On Monday afternoon, Bridgerton star Nicola Coughlan took to Instagram to pen a heartfelt tribute to a member of the show's crew. Mark Pilcher worked as a hair and makeup designer throughout the first season of the record-breaking Netflix drama but has now sadly died. In view of her 1.2 million Instagram followers, Coughlan broke the news, writing alongside a snap of the Bridgerton crew member, "So heartbroken by the loss of Mark Pilcher, the brilliant and visionary hair and makeup designer for Bridgerton season 1. Mark was so passionate about his work and so tremendously talented. Not even a month ago he won his first Emmy Award. It's a tragedy that he's been taken so young when he had so much yet to do." While a case of death is yet to be confirmed, Coughlan did pen in her statement that Pilcher's death should be a reminder of the dangers of COVID-19. "Please also use this as a reminder that COVID is still a very real and present danger. Please get vaccinated and mask up to protect yourself and others," she continued. The Bridgerton star added, "My heart goes out to his friends and family, especially to his wonderful team at Linda J. Pierce Moore at Lumoore at Adam James Phillips at Hollywilly 4MS at Tyachimbo at All Beauty Destroyed Moore at Clary Matthews 1. He loved and cared for you all so much and my heart goes out to you all. Rest in peace, Mark," the Penelope Featherington star concluded. Among the replies were Bridgerton actors Phoebe Dynevor and Sabrina Bartlett, who both shared a series of love heart emojis to the post. Former Strictly Come Dancing star and RuPaul Drag Race judge Michelle Visage also offered her condolences, "I'm so sorry." And hundreds of Coughlan followers also paid tribute, with one replying, "Oh, how terribly sad. Sending love." A second added, "I saw this last night, and my heart truly breaks for all of you, heartbroken emoji." While a third added, "Heartbreaking news. Our sincerest condolences to his family and friends, prayer emoji, rest in peace, Mark." Pilcher recently celebrated winning his first ever Emmy Award for his work on Bridgerton. Alongside the rest of the hair and makeup department, the team bagged the outstanding period and/or character hairstyling gong. His work had also landed him an Oscar nomination back in 2018 before work started on the Netflix drama. Pilcher was nominated for the Best Achievement in Makeup and Hairstyling Oscar for his work on Mary Queen of Scots. The hair and makeup artist also worked on the film adaptation of the hit ITV period drama, Downton Abbey, in 2019. His CV also boasted work on small-screen series Poirot, Foyle's War and BBC's long-running crime drama, Silent Witness. On the big screen, Pilcher worked on Judy, Solo, A Star Wars Story, Beauty and the Beast and many more.